Hi Capricorn, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let's see what's coming up, Capricorn. We'll be picking few cards for your daily energies, for your career situation and your love energies, guys. So these are for your daily energies, Capricorn. This is for your career situation and this is for your love energy. And we will also be picking one card from the Oracle Guidance deck. So this is for your guidance. So we will open the cards as we proceed, guys. Six of Pentacles, Five of Swords and Knight of Pentacles. So for your daily energies, guys, in your situation today, you are feel having that success and maybe you are facing some stressful situation in some situation, but you are seeing that you are having that determination and confidence to overcome all that. You are seeing your destination, your goal, whatever you want to reach. So that is what I see. And maybe for some of you, you may be helping people, supporting others' dreams, or people may be supporting you, or you may be working as a team, guys. Today it may denote your career situation or your personal life. That is what I see. And maybe for some of you, you may feel that people are working against you in your career. They do not have maybe in your close circle some friend or family member. You may feel that they are not concerned about you, and you may feel stressed about that, and you may feel that they do not love you or they do not have that concern like you do on them. So you may feel stressed in some ways, guys. That is what I see. Let us see what is the card for your career situation. The Magician. So with this card, guys, I see that you are confident in your career situation. You have that skill and talent to manifest your goals, whatever you need to do to reach that success. You are able to do that. You are really skilled and talented to succeed in your career, guys. That is what I see. So let us see what is the card for your relationship. Sorry, guys. It's Queen of Cups. So with this card, guys, I see that with this person, you are enjoying a deep bond and that deep connection. Maybe this person and yourself, you share a great love, understanding. This may be because this person may be your twin flame or soulmate, guys. You have intuition working in this connection. Both of you may feel the same way, making some choices. You may come up with that particular choice or particular thought. So you have that deep bond with this person, guys. So that is what I see. Let us see what is the Oracle's guidance for you all. Mending. So with this card here, guys, this may answer some questions you have in your connection. Maybe some situation or maybe some deep thoughts that you have, or it may be just a guidance for us to see our day in a better way, guys. So this stands for forgiveness and healing, guys. Maybe in our situation, maybe because of some misunderstandings, we may feel hurt. So this is the time for us to forgive and move forward. If we love this person, we can move forward by forgiving them, forgiving ourselves for that mistake what we did. And let go of that hurt and move forward with this connection, guys. And also the same way in our work situation, all that mistakes that we did that has led us towards some loss or some misfortunate events, all that we need to forgive ourselves and forgive the other person and move forward, make that improvement, whatever we need to do to reach success in future. So that is what this card is about, guys, and that is the oracle's guidance for you all. Capricorn, thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.